60 days ago, I put nothing but soil from a forest in a jar to see what would grow. This was day 1. Let's see what happened by day 60. The jar is finally starting to get more green, and some plants are getting pretty big. Whoa, huge. The rest of the surface is slowly getting covered by moss and algae. These plants here will probably take over the jar soon. At that point, it will look more like my older one. Check out my YouTube channel for longer videos on jar ecosystems and terrariums.